In this video, we have been given a right angle triangle in which AG it is equal to CG and DF it is equal to EF and AD is 2, CE is 4 and FG is X. Then we have to find X. So here from point F, if we draw a perpendicular on BC and if we draw a perpendicular on AB, suppose this point is P and this point is Q, then in triangle DPF and triangle FQE angle PFD it will be equal to angle QEF and FD it is equal to EF and angle PDF it will be equal to angle QFE. So triangle DPF it will be congruent to triangle FQE. That means DP it will be equal to FQ and PF it will be equal to QE. So if DP is A, then FQ it will be A, and if PF is B, then QE it will be B. And now PBQF it will be rectangle. So PB it will be equal to FQ and PF it will be equal to BQ. So PB it will be also A and BQ it will be B. And now from point G, if we draw a perpendicular on BC and perpendicular on AB, suppose this point is R and this point is S, then again in triangle ARG and triangle GSC these two angles will be equal and these two angles will be equal and AG it is equal to CG. So triangle ARG it will be congruent to triangle GSC. So AR it will be equal to GS and RG it will be equal to SC. And here CE is 4. And now again BSGR it will be rectangle. And we have AR is equal to GS and RG is equal to SC and BSGR, it is rectangle. So RG, it will be equal to BS and RB, it will be equal to GS. And now we have AB, it is 2 plus A plus A, that is 2 plus 2A, and BC, it is B plus B plus 4, that is 4 plus 2B, and we have AR is equal to GS, and GS, it is equal to RB. So AR, it will be equal to RB, that will be equal to AB by 2. So it will be A plus 1. And we have RG is equal to SC. And RG, it is equal to BS. So BS, it will be equal to SC, that will be equal to BC by 2. So it will be B plus 2. So we get RB, that will be equal to GS, that is A plus 1. And BS, that will be equal to RG, it is B plus 2. And now, from point F, if we draw a perpendicular on GS and perpendicular on RG, suppose this point is M and this point is N, then again MF NG, it will be rectangle. And also QF NS, it will be rectangle. So QF, it will be equal to NS, and QF is A, so NS, it will be A. And we have GS is A plus 1, so GN, it will be 1. And again, PFMR, it will be rectangle. So PF, it will be equal to RM, and PF is B, so RM, it will be B. And we have RG is B plus 2, so MG, it will be equal to RG minus RM, that will be B plus 2 minus B, and it will be 2. So MG, it is 2. And now here in MFNG, these angles are 90 degree, and we have FG is X and GN is 1 and MG is 2 and MG, it will be equal to FN. So Fn will be 2. And Fg square, it will be equal to Fn square plus Ng square. By Pythagoras theorem. So x square, it is equal to 2 square plus 1 square. So x square is 5. That means x will be equal to a square root of 5. So Fg, it is a square root of 5.